Lego house. I would love to make two to this floor and make it even safer.
Namae nan desu ka? What's your name? Hey.
That's a good idea. If you want to break into the safest Lego house, bring a broom.
Hey. Lego what's your name?
Maybe drill through the ceiling? I don't know. Put a net
over it. What's your name, boy?
Yeah, we'll have to add like barbed wire and stuff. But guys, let us know in the comment section below what we should add in part two. And maybe we'll do like a big video where like a lot of people try to break into it. Let us know if you guys want to see it. Thank you guys so much. And we'll see you guys soon.
I'm not done this stuff.
Do not click that subscribe button. You're going to miss the part two. See part
your name
two.
Is Nya? Hi, Nya.
This is nothing.
My name is Kate. Maybe
we should make
this. Alright. Hello?
Hey.
What's your name?
Daya. My name is Daya.
Daya.
D-A-Y-A.
Nice. Yeah. Last time I came here, he was the guy on the, he was like the rescue person on the kayak and saving lives. So.
Hey, you came in last year?
Yeah. No, I came 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks?
Yeah. I fell off the boat.
If I plant this hot dog on you, will you grow like buns? Stop it! Take the hot dog! Get my hot dog! Get your making grow it!
And get your kiss on.
Oh, I got heaps of video. It'll take you years to go through it. This is one I took. So there's, or you'll probably take any stuff like this anyway, but you'd have to go through thousands of them to find out if there's any good ones or bad ones.
Yeah.
This is the one I usually show.
So Grassy told me to go get this product called Naughty Boy. It's for his dreads. So I gotta go get that at the commissary. I'm gonna take a piss first real quick. Commissary, time to get this Naughty Boy. It's a non-Japanese product. He told me to look for it at the commissary, and I guess I misunderstood. He meant for me to get Naughty Boy when I go back, like when I go back home on the military base.
Yeah, I thought commissary is just another word for grocery store or like supermarket. I didn't realize commissary is only applied to like military stuff. I didn't know that. I don't know. I just grew up with commissaries. I didn't know only military people knew that.
So I'm just gonna get some food. This looks good. This looks good. Oh, what is this? Hitokuchi Ika Fry. Oh shit, that's squid. This is fried squid. That's cool. Wait a minute, bread. Bread is not good. Wait, this is potato. That's not good either. That's sugar. You know, I'm going monk mode. I can't eat for pleasure anymore. I must eat for survival. Wait a minute. The rice is sugar though. I just watched a YouTube video yesterday that like sugar's not good. But it's really hard to like not get sugar because like rice is sugar, bread is sugar. Fried, isn't this fried chicken? This is breaded, right? This is even sugar right here. How do people eat without sugar? Bread is everything. Bread is the whole food system. So day one is complete. Nothing happened. I didn't do anything. I just like chilled, uploaded a video this morning. Damn, it was a long day. Posting that video feels like a long time ago. Damn, that's weird. So basically, there's the Australian owner, and then there's three different Nepalese workers here. All the workers here are Nepalese for some reason. I don't know why. I ate dinner with them today. I just ate my own dinner, and I watched them eat, and they're eating with their fingers. I knew that they do that in Sri Lanka, but I didn't know Nepalese people do it. So yeah, tomorrow, I'm gonna eat with them. It's kind of cool because Nepal, that's where the Buddha's from. So the spiritual journey is starting to feel a bit more spiritual. Actually, I don't know if the Buddha was from Nepal, but I know he lived in Nepal. Oh wait, no, it's day two. Next morning, it's 8:59. Gotta be down there by 9, so
Gotta head out real soon. Yeah, kinda cold. I think I might be getting a little sick. I thought it'd be warmer up here because we're up in the mountains and closer to the sun. But it's actually colder up here.
So this is the Australian family that I was with.
Today. So we're actually European.
Not Australian. Why did I say that? It's because everyone's Australian. Okay, no, the Irish family that I was with today. Sorry, that's way off. I'm sorry.
So my wife is actually Swedish.
And I'm
Irish. So, and our kids are quarter Indian, half Irish, and quarter Swedish.
Well, that's crazy.
Yeah. Royal blend.
Where does the Indian come from?
My wife's half Indian.
Ah, I see.
Yeah. So half Indian, half Swedish.
Ah.
As you do.
Nice. Never. That's a rare mix.
Yeah, it's a rare one, yeah. It was amazing. It was like canoeing is incredibly relaxing. And it was our first time canoeing. I want the kids to, I don't know if I can describe this well, but to be brave in life. So I think they need to take on new challenges.
Sure.
So we thought, like last year we came rafting. This year I wanted to do rafting and something else. So we decided to go canoeing. And obviously canoeing is quite a different pace than the rafting because it's more relaxing and, you know, you can enjoy yourself. Whereas rafting is a bit more intense, right? So so that's why we brought them. But yeah, I mean, I love this place mainly because I've known Grassi for like, I don't know, 15, almost 20 years, and his personality is everything about this place, really, right?
Yeah,
so that's why he's doing so well, because he's just a great, great guy.
How do you know him?
I met him in when he worked in a different company here in Minokami, and he doing, I went canyoning, and he jumped off some like 25 meter cliff, and I was like, who is this guy? He's crazy. And so I befriended him on Facebook, and we met a few times in Tokyo and stuff like that, and we just kept in touch, I guess. Yeah.
But
he's a very kind of very unique and inspiring type of character, I think.
Real chill too, like I just met him 2 weeks ago, came with my family here,
really?
You know, just like you guys, and and just talked.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, I'm here.
It was really amazing. Random, so. Yeah, he's a very welcoming type of personality,
yeah,
right?
For sure,
and
for
the
sure.
place is great for, it's designed for kids. I know COVID's kind of changed that a little bit, but, you know, some of the stuff you're not allowed to, like the kids' area over there was obviously barred off and the trampoline outside.
All right, so give it a rating.
I would say 10 out of 10, seriously.
Out of 10.
The last time we came to here, we went rafting and we spent 3 or 4 hours talking to Grassi and his wife Tomo, because they're so nice. They're really, really nice people, and like I can't say enough good things about them. Honestly, it's a trip you're never going to forget. Please come.
Aww.
Okay, please. Have a seat down today. We have this dal and chicken curry.
Thank you very much.
You want the green chili? It's too hot.
Okay, I like hot.
Yeah?
Yeah, okay.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay. But this one is too hard, you know? Right.
I could eat that.
You want this one?
Yeah.
Very hot this.
I can do it.
Okay, because you know I actually want things. You eat chili, then going to be, you know, your stomach is hard.
Yeah.
Maybe that's why.
Yeah.
You before have you check that?
No, this one.
I can eat Tabasco. This is easy.
Oh.
Yeah, this is normal. This is nothing. It's too hard. This one. Too hard. Yeah. But this also, I think.
Okay, I'll try this. Here. Is this hot?
Yeah, this also, but this is little normal. We first take, you eat the rice and then together. You want to eat spoon? You to eat spoon?
No, I gotta do it with my fingers, right?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay.
So, you want to eat from the, you know, spoon.
Okay. No, I'm just eating my fingers.
Yeah?
That's why I'm doing this.
You know how do we eat?
Okay. Here we go.
That we mixed with, you know, lentil. Yeah.
Okay.
Then
it's kind of hot.
Yeah, hot. Yeah. Just you take too little.
Okay.
There's a you want to use the P on it's small.
No.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Then take slowly and you know you take out from the this plate and this finger just put here. Just push.
Ah, the finger is the pusher.
Mm.
Thumb is the pusher. Yeah. I see. Okay.
Yeah.
Hmm. No, this is pretty spicy.
Yeah, it's spicy. Yeah.
It's pretty spicy.
You want to lemon?
Sure.
Please. This is a Napoli style.
Napoli style.
Tomorrow, we are to holiday. Then we are going to you know hospital. We talk to you know corona vaccine.
Oh okay.
This is the second time tomorrow. Second time.
Okay. Yeah. I already took the vaccine.
Yeah, you already before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How many times?
Twice. Two.
Two times.
This is good.
Yeah.
There
and only together live there.
Oh. Do you eat this every day?
Yeah. Every day.
Wow. It's good.
Just.
I could eat this every day.
Every day is meat is not good.
Mm.
Sometimes we make vegetable curry, yeah,
okay.
And nandol.
And which hand do you eat with? Do you use your right or your left?
Any hand, no problem. Which one is your best, you know?
Okay.
Use a hand.
Okay.
It's me also and Conmai also, you know, left hand. But
okay.
So many people, you know, we use the right hand. Yeah.
Damn.
Lefty hand this way.
Wait, are we both in the shot? Are we both in the camera?
Oh yeah, sure. Now it's on?
Yeah.
Oh yeah? Oh. Okay.
Are we in it? You like cameras?
Yeah. I like it, yeah.
That's cool. Yeah. So how long have you and your wife been living here?
In Minakami, just 1 month before I reached here.
Oh.
Before I'm Hokkaido.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Kawanotori.
Oh, okay.
What do you call it? Ego de?
Dog.
Dog, right?
Yeah.
Kawanotori.
Hmm.
This is me. That's why little, you know, it's hard.
Hmm. Yeah. No, it's good.
Like chicken, yeah.
What is this? This is egg?
No. This is mame.
Mame?
Yeah.
Mm.
Mame soup.
Mm. Can I eat more?
Sure. Yeah, easy. Take it easy. Let's take to it. Oh, it's broke up. It's okay?
Yeah.
Is it a header?
Mm.
It's good.
This?
Yeah?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like. Yeah. 10 out of 10. 100%. A plus.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. But I'm not like picky, you know. I could eat anything.
Yeah.
I like every food. So.
Oh yeah.
So, this is good.
Bless slowly.
Yeah, I could eat this every day. So.
Yeah.
I might just eat tomorrow, the next day.
Yeah.
Every day. Yeah. It just feels weird. It just feels weird eating with my hand.
Yeah.
I feel kind of gross.
Maybe she's going to, and I love.
Oh well.
Yeah, walk. You guys are so cute.
Mm.
You guys love each other.
Maybe.
Wow, doesn't this look like a magical land? She wanted my onigiris. She wanted to gargle on my onigiris.